Hi guys, I'm TV. So I've decided to record this tutorial because there is a lot of confusion when it comes to shoutcast and icecast radio streams. Usually the client, the user, does not understand the difference between a stream and a server, and because of this they are added incorrectly in the playlist and they don't work, and they write me emails and I'm trying to explain, and it's very time consuming for both me and the client. So I hope I will clarify things in this tutorial. So I will start with explaining what is a shoutcast and icecast server and what is a shoutcast and icecast stream, because this is the main problem that it's causing issues with the player. So this is a shoutcast server. As you can see, you can find all this info here. And to get the shoutcast stream, you just copy this, I don't know how to call it, I guess path link URL, I don't know, and add to it, not sure exactly, let me try. You see now, if I start this link, this is the stream. It's actually the playing music, the playing stream. So this is a stream. I'll put them one next to the other, and this is a server. So keep this in mind, it's very important. For Icecast, this is the server, as you can see here. This, of course, it might look different because Icecast pages, server pages usually looks different, and this is the stream. You see? It's starting here exactly like on the shoutcast versus. So this is the stream again. This is the server. Very important, keep in mind. So to use it this tutorial is for Royal Audio Player and MP3 Sticky Player. So it will work. I will work in this example with Royal Audio Player, but it will also apply to MP3 Sticky Player. So in first, I will show you. Hopefully, there is nothing running here. Yeah, I will show you how to work with the JavaScript version, and then I will show you in WordPress for Royal Audio Player. So as you can see, I have a stream here, shoutcast example and icecast example. These are the exact same addresses here, and this is how they are added in JavaScript. Where is it? So you see here, there is a data Lee element with the data path that is pointing to the shoutcast address, and the data type is set to shoutcast. And for Icecast, the data path is set to the server. In both cases, the data path is set to the server, and the data type is Icecast. This is telling to the player that a shoutcast server or an icecast server is used. The advantages of using servers is that the player will automatically grab the thumbnail art, the thumbnail artwork, and also the current playing sound track, I guess, from the radio. You see, this is the advantages of using. I'll show you an icecast. Of using the server. So this is the only advantage. You will get automatic thumbnail and radio, sorry, title track. Okay, so what is happening here? What is causing this confusion? So the main problem is that the user usually it's adding the stream here. So if I add it like this. And the data type, let's try with from now I will work only with shoutcast because it's easier. The principle applies to both shoutcast and Icecast. So I will add here the stream, right? Remember what is a stream and what is a server, and I leave the data type to shoutcast. Look what's happening now. If I click, you see, error loading radio track. So what's basically happening? The player expects a server address because we have set the data type to shoutcast, but instead we are adding it a stream, and because of this it doesn't work. So if you want to use the stream, you just have to remove this and to remove the data type. And now if I refresh it and play it, let me see what's going on here. Sorry, I made a mistake. So we have to add I don't know how this is called. So I save it, and now if I test, you see that the actual shoutcast stream it's running, but in this case the title track and the artwork will not be displaying in the player. So you'll have to, if you want, you can add it manually. But this is the difference between a server and a stream. So the same applies to, I will not show it for Icecast because it applies the same, is the same rule. So again, if you are using a server, make sure you set the data type to shoutcast or Icecast. And if you are using a stream, do not add this in the player. And now in WordPress, when a track is added here, I'll just edit this. You see there is the type. This is not correct, but I'll not test in WordPress. I just want to show you here to save some time. So let's say you are adding this shoutcast server, right? Again, I hope by this time is clear. So we add this as the trackpad, the shoutcast server, right? So in this case you have to set the type to shoutcast, right? And if it's Icecast, we have to set the type to Icecast. But if we add the stream, so I'll just add here again. This is the stream, as you remember. In this case, you have to set the type to multimedia. So please remember this, because this is the main problem that is causing this confusion and it's not working. So this is how this stuff works. So far I think everything is clear. I will close WordPress because we will not use it anymore. Okay, so far everything it's good. So everything works good. So let's say you have, as you can see, most, I don't know why, probably this will change in the future, but as you, most of you, I hope you know this, Google Chrome will not allow any more HTTP non-secure domains as this one. As right now, this is a HTTP stream, HTTP server. So if you want, I'm not sure how to toggle this to, so that I can explain it the best I can. So in this test so far, I've used a non-secure server. So you can see here it's HTTP. So in this case, it will work if the stream it's either non-secure HTTP or secure SSL, which HTTPS. There are no issues. But if you have an HTTPS server, which I will change it now because I'm using MAMP. So I will switch my this server example to a secure one. Come on. So I will change now the. So now it says this is not secure because there are some images that are not loading, and it's also a MAMP server, but it is secure. As you can see, it's an SSL one. So you can, as you can see here, there is an let me see. Yeah. So there is, first of all, the player has the logic inside. So the first time it will try to load the server or stream using a normal AJAX request, and if it cannot do that, it will try to load the stream or server with the help of a coarse proxy server. And here is the things are getting a bit complicated, and believe me, I've studied this for weeks until I decided to do this tutorial because it's such a mess. And but anyway, how we can fix this? So again, if you have a secure connection, SSL, and you want to load a non-secure Shoutcast or IceCast connection, it will not work. So we will have to add a proxy server on your server. So I will show you how to install this server if you want to. The solution for this is just to change your Shoutcast or IceCast to SSL, HTTP, to a secure stream like HTTPS instead of HTTP. And then this will work. We will not have to install a core server. But if you have an SSL server and you want to load a non-secure, I'm sorry, an SSL page, I don't know how to call it, secure page, and you want to load and play a non-secure stream radio, then we will need this core server. So first of all, in the download file, you will find a course folder. Just open your FTP on your server, and on the root, let's make this bigger. On the root, just upload the course folder in there. So these are the files for the course server. It's a PHP script. So let's wait for it to complete. Okay, it's done. And now let's go to cPanel. I already have it open here to make this faster. First of all, we need to create a subdomain to make this as secure as possible. I'm not that good with cPanel, so please bear with me. So I'll just call it course, and I'll leave the domain to domain root. Just create it. On. So as you can see, this is how we will call this course server, and we have to I think we have to set the let me see the path for it, but I'm not sure how. Okay, so after the I'm sorry, like I've said, I'm not that great of actually I'm not that great at all with the cPanel. So after the subdomain is created, just click on the edit button here and just add the public HTML and then course, which is the folder that we uploaded to the server. So we have this now. Let's test it. This one. So as you can see, this is what you will need to see, an empty page. There is one more thing that we have to do to security mod to mod security. You have to what's going on here? To set this to off. Okay. Or on, I'm not sure to be honest, but I think it's off. Let's try it with off first. But I think it's off, yes. I don't know why I have this on. So the course ones, you have to have it to the status to off. Okay, so now we have the course here, and after the end of the link, just add this stuff here, okay? Question mark q equal, and just copy this. And now let's go to the player, and there is a parameter here, proxy course. You see this? And just add the server here. Save it, and hopefully everything will work fine. Yeah, so you see that the Shoutcast, it's working. So as you can see, there is, like I've explained the first time here, there is a mixed content type. This is the error that is causing this. Basically, the secure domain is not allowing to load an unsecure domain. So the way the player works, it will try to load the stream without Discord server. This is why you see this error here. And then it will use the core server, which is this one, and it's
Oh
working fine.
yeah, it's 2 a.m. Who's that ringing my phone? It's you explaining why you know.
Yeah, so I hope this was not too confusing, but unfortunately this is how things are when it comes to secure and non-secure pages, and I'm not sure why. Probably this will change in the future, but for now, Shoutcast and the IceGuest, all the streams that I could find, they all are HTTP non-secure. Why? I have no idea. So, if you have a SSL server and want to load a non-secure Shoutcast or IceGuest radio, you'll have to install this coarse proxy server. Believe me, it was not easy to figure this out. I spent a lot of time and effort, so I really hope this clarifies things and there will be no more issues. If for some reason, when you test this core server, all you have to do is to refresh this page and you have to see a blank page. But if for some reason this does not work, or it will not work here in the player, you have to contact your hosting company and ask them why and what it's happening, because they can see in the back in their logs and their stuff. I'm not an expert at how a server works, but I know that the first time when I installed this server, I had to go to cPanel and enable this mod security to set it off. Otherwise, it will not it was not working, and they told me to do this. My hosting guy just wrote me an email and said, okay, just create a subdomain and set this mod security to off, and everything will be fine. And he was right. So this is how it works. About WordPress, I forgot about that one. So about WordPress, to add this course, just go to your preset in the general settings. You see here proxy course URL. I'll just select actually, I don't have any preset. Just add it here. Where, oh sorry, this is something else. I will just copy this stuff and add it here, and just update the preset, and everything will work perfectly. So this was a tricky tutorial. I hope it will help a lot of you, because I know this has been an issue for so many of my clients. So hopefully this will solve the issue and everybody will be happy. Thank you for watching. If you have any more questions, or I don't know, you want to tell me something about the player to add new features or fix the other features, just let me know. I just finished a very very a huge update. This player literally has it's at the next level. I've added so many things into it, like
don't wanna be
this
alone.
usual
Now I should hang up after what you put me
auto-suggestion into like
through.
a preset,
That's no
change
reason for me to
the UI,
talk to
improved
you, except
everything.
that
So
no one else makes me feel the way
it's
you
still the same player,
do.
but it's
It's
installed
a shame, boy, but my
with
heart is
same
hooked on
UI.
you. Well, you've been doing me wrong
So
since I let you
again, thank you for
in,
watching
yeah. But
and
it's your love that thrills
see
me
you
to
next time.
no